surfer dude. You're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man. I'm reading an incoming ship. Watch out! It's about to open fire! Are y'all right?
Ow. Ow. And more ow.
With these cosmic bricks, the world will be mine to rule. But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact rather than blasting it to pieces.
The Avengers showed up. They know how to ruin every good evil plan.
Your plan is still fantastic.
A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I prefer to think of it as spectacular, maybe stupendous. I've hired every villain, bad guy, and dark minion I could find. Help assemble Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Sort of a mouthful, but all right. Speaking of that...
Silence! Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
As you command, oh most doomful one.
Bigwigs, go! Once you bring me some of those cosmic bricks!
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal. Hulk, you have to remember to look before you leave. Folks think we need to formulate a careful plan using, or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess.
What is going on, everybody? It is Trip Phillips here, and welcome back to another video. As you know, I moved into a brand new Lego video game after my previous video.
Oh, it was remember, to the you can transform back to normal game. If you calm down.
This game currently is called Lego Marvel Super Heroes. And this is obviously a Marvel game. That's a cool new pickup cars.
Try using more powerful attacks. us around if you're gonna throw.
Yes. Big figures, like, kind of rip up the ground by holding.
Looks like you'll have to get past
Abomination
to get inside.
Ooh. His name's
Abomination. Through that car like
looks like you'll have to get past
toy.
Abomination
Big
to
guy.
Get inside.
You better handle this.
Lego. This is Lego mobile game. It was obviously the first Lego mobile game. Thank you.
that guy who seems to follow you superheroes around everywhere. You should help Stan out whenever you see him in trouble. This might require some extra muscle power.
There's a train.
We have an unscheduled arrival in the main terminal.
How are we gonna get through this?
Oh, hate the lane!
Yes. Nice time.
A good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Same way. Same continue progress in the stone with the sage. If you quit and return later, you can continue from this checkpoint. Senses to reveal hidden objects in this area. Need to let the small sands weaken it. Yes. Now we can finally get through. Wow.
Looks like I'm king of the castle. Good luck getting past this!
Well, there's something you don't
watch
see.
Watch out!
A large
black cannon aiming at you. Yes. This thunder clap is so cool.
Subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just
Spider-Man's here. Yep, it's Spider-Man.
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
It's coming.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
Oh.
buzz around your neighborhood.
Where do you see
We've got to shut off the power.
Find a way to see if I can get my own way.
Spider sense is tingling.
Spider sense.
Can you swing from a thread? Oh yeah, of course you can.
Yes. What's happening now?
Spider sense is tingling.
Ooh, you can climb walls.
Like I've got my hands full with you.
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Man can only be attacked when he saw it. Mine's only to make sense to him.
Transform back to normal if you calm down. Dr. Banner,
twice
might be a good time for you to get angry.
Let's transform back into the hole so we can pull this strong hand.
I don't don't need this. I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
Yes.
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand. I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now. Let's use the spider sense. Spidey sense. Something close by.
Let's see what happens next, of course. Yes. This water is definitely gonna melt down some of the sand. This is working. Yes! Come on, Hulk. We can really do it easily. Oh my goodness. The Sandman just went away.
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir.
Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from a sky surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
I kind of have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow, but my aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in eggs.
Hulk.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to give me some answers.
Sand Central Station. Completed the level. Iron Man in a Mark VI armor. The Hulk, big and strong. Spider-Man, Boxingar, Sandman.
Cameo talent. Where's my award for best cameo?
Two Olympics. One for completing the level and one for getting Stan Lee. It was a bummer that we did not get the stub requirement. Probably doesn't mean we did. Probably means we didn't get the studs. We'll get it next time. Probably next level or maybe in the future levels.
I must have all the cosmic bricks I can get my hands on.
My work progresses.
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to. Relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
Maria Hill.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic.
Mr. Fantastic.
Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the
Captain of America.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury, we have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Yes. Give me a SHIELD research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows the spot.
SHIELD helicarrier. Look at how cool this ship looks. This is a great one.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Wow. We got Captain America. We got Mr. Fantastic. Wow. This is it for the video. I would love to thank you all for watching it. And please remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. And don't forget to keep me posted as well. Bye!